bark there. That's a nice fur. To say, I have outdone myself with a stupidness.
I've been looking for you sometime. Near got you a camp 2 nights ago. Did good with that last thing, hey? Guessed as much. By the way, did you ever meet Phineas Moss?
Ah, nice boy he is.
Ah, fine lad.
Be a real shame if he got himself hanged. It's murder he's up on. Murder charges.
It's bad because I reckon he did do it, but I also reckon the bastard he murdered deserved killing. Well, I know this because it was his brother he murdered, and whereas you wouldn't find a kinder fella than Phineas.
Declan was a real sack of shit. I won't bore you with the details, but you'd be doing me a real favour if you could save Phineas for me.
By the way, you haven't seen a strange bunch about. Oh, 25 of them, men and women. But if you do see them, you let me know.
all right, sir.
What the hell's going on here?
Is this a breakout?
Pointing your gun at the police chief? How do you think this'll end? You're just gonna waltz into the law's house and steal anything you like? Not while I'm around. Stupid son of a bitch. You're gonna expire here, you bastard.
For me? What's going on? Looks like we're rid of them.
Hey.
bitch!
Sure feels lonesome on this ride. Less lonesome than a jail cell, but lonesome still.
Morning, Phillip.
Good God.